There's a few guys out there in the Superman suits that can identify with us. Hang on, she's gonna celebrate. There's a bottle of Blue Moon. My wife, she up and she left me out in this wide world alone. She up and she left me for Henry. She left a doggone good home, cause he looks like Leo C, you see? So I sat down and wrote her a death threat. Sorry, a letter, I sealed it with a kiss, fucking fist. When that answer came back the next morning, what she said to me was this: if you come around here, I'll knock your fucking head off. It's my fucking house. When the grocer put sand in the shutter. That was before our voice broke. And the milkman makes milk out of chow. When boys sit at home with their mothers, and the women forget how to talk. When the river turns into frosted iron brew, the piston skunk shuff, and the railroad runs under the sea. When the man in the moon comes back with Laura Madoo, darling, I'll come back to Brigadoo. Well, there's a start. There's obviously a drum solo going on here. Against my will. Right, he's getting some semitones. Let's go to Oldness. What she said this time, I couldn't believe it, was this. She said, I'm continually calming the restless scanning of my rational mind in order to perceive the finer energies that enable me to shop at Farm Foods. Bollocks! When the moon turns into an apple, and the rainbow turns into a vine, they're going to build a steeple up to heaven, and the stars, they all fail to shine.